And new at 6, a former Indiana University football player has been arrested in Colorado. 27-year-old Cody Latimer is facing multiple charges after gunshots were fired during a party. The NFL player has been charged with assault and unlawful use of a weapon. He was signed by the Washington Redskins earlier this year and has previously played for the New York Giants and Denver Broncos.